there are three different ways to take assessments. They look the same to test takers, but they have different outcomes. Public assessments, location-specific assessments, and location-specific proctored assessments. Anyone can take a public assessment. Just click Take an Assessment and choose a module. Badges can be claimed when these assessments are completed with a passing score, but these assessments will not be available in any reports. Test takers associated with your testing location can enter the location PIN and take assessments on their own. Records for location-specific assessments are retained in your testing location's data. These assessments are not eligible for certificates. For an assessment to be proctored, your proctor PIN must be entered in addition to the location PIN. And the assessment must be monitored by a certified proctor. The results of proctored assessments are stored in the database, and when passed, they earn certificates.